Uh-huh, honey.
Off to Wendy's.
Lunchtime in Medicine Hat. What did you get?
I got a homestyle chicken burger.
Nice. I got the spicy chicken.
We were masked.
Where are we?
I wish I knew. Well, we're in Brooks. There's no McDonald's or Tim Hortons. Oh, and now we're in a...
Just taking a detour.
I've always wanted to come here. You know? So.
This is Brooks, everybody.
Now, if you ever you want to come to Brooks, I recommend the second exit.
Don't take the first.
I just didn't want to miss Tim Hortons. That's why, because if you don't take the first exit, and that's where it was.
There's no turning around.
Here's my suggestion to Brooks, Alberta. Instead of showing, oh, we have Tim Hortons, we have Montana's, put that like exit two, okay? Because you think the first exit's gonna have this stuff. You don't wanna miss this stuff, and then you miss this stuff because it's the second exit and they don't show the sign again.
And the second exit doesn't actually show anything.
No, and the truck was right on my butt, so I didn't want to have to think about taking it, so I'm like,
no coffee for Catherine!
That's fine, I probably don't need it anyway.
This one, number two.
Okay. Calgary?
Yeah.
Don't mind me.
You made it!
Granny made it. She ain't ever driven in Alberta before.
You're doing good.
Look at them.